The historic King Theatre in Georgetown is considered to be the oldest theatre in Canada. But you know, long before this theatre was built, there were people walking these red sandy shores. They were called the Mi'kmaq Indians. It wasn't until July 1st, 1594, that the first Europeans came, Frenchmen, led by a fellow called Jacques Cartier, and he named it the Ile Saint-Jean. I think that's right. Then in 1763, it fell under British control, and they called it the Island of St. John. And then in 1769, got its own government, and it wasn't until about 30 years later that it was named Prince Edward Island, named in honor of King Edward of England, who was going to be, by the way, Queen Victoria's father. Now, where were we at? Oh, yeah, in Charlottetown, up the road there, is where Confederation was signed for all of Canada. And, you know, with all those Scots and Irish people coming in, it has to be very rich in Celtic tradition, fantastic songs and dances and great fiddle music. Why don't you sit back and listen to some of the good PEI folk songs?
You sporting young fellows from Prince Edward Island, you think on your farms you were doing no good. With your minds never easy, continually crazy, to go off to Bangor to work in the woods. Well, a new suit of clothes is prepared for the journey, a new pair of boots made by Sherlock and Clark, and a tin of tobacco done up with good homespun, 'cause then the young islander makes his embark.
Oh, my name is Peter Emberley, as you may understand. Born in Prince Edward Island, close by the ocean strand. In 1882, when the flowers were in brilliant hue, I left my native country, my fortune to pursue. I landed in New Brunswick, that numbering country. I hired for work in the lumber woods on the banks of the Miramichi. I hired to work in the lumber woods for to cut the tall spruce down. It was loading sleds while in the yards I received my deadly wound.
Listen to my song, for it won't detain as long. I've a tale that I'd like to tell to you. Pouring doubtful if the rhyme will give justice to the time with the party that we had at Montague.
Well, the morning dawned upon us and the rain came down in torrents, but the music started playing straight through. And the ladies all had baked heaps of biscuit pies and cakes for to make the day the best in Montague.
Today the time we'll borrow and forget about tomorrow, and we'll merrily go together, me and you.
Me and you!
I'll let the music sweetly drone and the cider barrels groan. Put the party down in Lower Montague. Where's that?
That's the party down in Lower Montague. This is my island and it's good for love. It's good for anyone you care to bring. This is my island, Prince Edward Island. It's good for love and every growing thing.
Woo! Come single men and go, and to me pay attention. Don't ever fall in love, this the devil's old invention. For once I fell in love with a maiden so bewitching. Let's Henrietta Bell out of Captain Kelly's kitchen. With me too.
Where Miss Henry used to go, sir. Her manner
have the flare up. I dressed myself like a gig and I combed and dyed me hair up. The captain had no wife, faith that he'd gone fishing. So we kicked up high life down below stairs in the kitchen. With her arms around me waist, she slyly hit her body to the door in dreadful haze. Came Captain Kelly's carriage, no, her eyes in filled with paper, and poison she was spit.
I love
when
you.
When Captain at the door, he walked right into the kitchen. Let me do the
lullaby,
let me do the lullaby,
let me do the lullaby,
let me do the lullaby.
I said she did invite me, but she gave a flat denial. For assault he was indicted there, and I was sent for trial. She swore I robbed the house,
oh, no,
in spite of all me screeching. Oh. Well, I got 6 months oh, hard for me courting the kids.
Hey. With me to the
gentlemen, when I got word that some special guests were coming to my little farm here in PEI, all the way from Ireland, I was truly excited. You know, when you talk about traditional Irish music, these fellas have written the book about it. They're the cream of all of Ireland's traditional musicians. They came all the way from Ireland just for this party. Ladies and gentlemen, the Chieftains.
Sun going down, turn the red paint to orange, rusty old patches of steel. There's no farmer songs on the car radio, just cowboys, truck drivers, and pain. So this is my way to say thanks for the meal, and I hope there's no shortage of rain.
Straw hat and old dirty hanky, mopped in a face like a shoe. Thanks for the meal, here's a song that is real, from a kid from the city to you.
The combines gang up, take all of the bread. Things just ain't like they used to be. Your kids are out after the American dream, and they're working in the big factories. If you see me pass by when you're out in the fields, wave to me just like a friend. For in these days when everyone's taking so much, there's somebody putting back in.
Straw hat and old dirty hanky, mop in a face like a shoe. Thanks for the meal, here's a song that is real, from a kid from the city to you. Like a shoe. Thanks for the meal. Here's a song that is real, from a kid from the city to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that Celtic tradition will never die in PEI when you get lovely little ladies like this doing the traditional PEI step dancing. Thank you.
early up Ontario farm, where chickens crow for a day. I wish I grew an apple as apples up above Fundy Bay, where it seems so far away.
From the ridge above Acadia's town to the valley down below, the evening shadow falls upon the families listening to the radio, and the watch in the apples grow.
Down on the farm, back among the family, away from Ontario, hear the ladies singing to their men, dancing to the heel and toe, and watching the apples grow.
Ontario, you know I've seen a place I'd rather be. Your scummy lakes in the city of Toronto don't mean a damn thing to me. I'd rather live by the sea.
I've watched the bees of geese go by, the fox put in the snow, climb the ridge of Gasparo Mountain, look into the valley below, and watching the apples grow.
Down the farm, back among the family, away from Ontario, hear the ladies singing to the men, dancing to the heel and